we often recognize pioneers on this floor, and I am just really honored today to recognize Ralph McDaniels. You know, many of you won't know him, but trust me, your children do. Ralph McDaniels is a true visionary. You know, everyone has eyes, but visionaries can see a vision far before many of us. He was the creator of Video Music Box. And when you look at what he did over 30 years ago and the creation of allowing young people a venue where they can play music, they can hear music, it was an urban tone, and it really cascaded throughout the entire country. He was an entrepreneur and visionary who created the show, the first music show focused exclusively to an urban market broadcast on public television. He grew up in Brooklyn and Queens. Ralph aspired to be a DJ. He attended New York Institute of Technology, where he studied communication, TV, film, and he graduated in 1982. It was at this time that he started noticing an alarming array of talented hip-hop artists continuously being rejected and suppressed by mainstream media. And he wanted to give those overlooked artists a platform where they could be acknowledged by the consumers who craved them. It was not long before Video Music Box 6 day, 60 minute public television viewership began to grow far beyond what any of the cable networks had expected. By 1995, Billboard magazine recognized the show and awarded Video Music Box as the best local R&B hip-hop regional show. And he did so much more. And, you know, we were actually high school colleagues. We went to high school together. And I just watched throughout the years. I used to just watch him as he hid between the music, he put a message. He talked about anti-violence. He talked about domestic violence. He talked about the things that children need to do. So between them popping their fingers, he was planting something in their minds. And he was just a giant among the urban communities. And now he's known far beyond the urban communities, many of the local areas that you represent. If you were to go home and ask your son, your daughter, about Ralph McDaniels, they would tell you he's a person that planted the seed of opportunities into so many young people that wanted to participate in music and what we can do with music. And so we just really want to thank him, and I'm pretty sure those who are back in my district, Senator Parker's district, and those of us who are from Brooklyn, he's one of our Brooklyn owns. We thank him for what he has done throughout the years, and we believe that it's going to continue to evolve and do some great things around music. We need men like Ralph McDaniels more than ever now, because a countless number of children who are latchkey kids are going home to nothing of inspiration, and they're receiving just junk food for the mind. Ralph McDaniel has learned how to take that junk food that one would perceive it to be and implant something nourishing by telling young people that they can do some great things with the level of academic, the level of commitment, and the level of desire and passion. And that's what Ralph McDaniel is known for. And so I want to thank him and Senator Parker, who's not here, honor him with this resolution. And I thank you, Ms. President, for allowing me the opportunity to do so. DJ Ralph McDaniel, thank you.